welcome racing fans everywhere. And the cameras are now accompanying us on a tour of their favourite riders for today's MotoGP race. We can't make predictions, but we are seconds away from the start of the race. The riders are coming down to the start of the Czech Grand Prix.
Thank you.
Soon, cameras will take us to the podium to see the award ceremony. But in the meantime, let's take a look at the final ranking of the MotoGP class. Considering how today's race went, a little disappointment is more than understandable. The rider and mechanics are going to be talking long into the night so that this team can have better results next time out.